Citadel Dry paints are specially designed to allow you to highlight your miniatures very quickly and easily using a technique called dry brushing. Now, it's very straightforward to do this, and it looks great because it makes the detail on your miniatures really pop out. So I'm going to show you now how to do it. Right, so I've got a Space Marine Dreadnought here that I've already applied the base paint and the shades to, and I'm going to use the dry paint to add a few highlights to the metallic parts. The colour I've picked is Necron Compound, and here it is. And when you open these paints up, you'll immediately notice that they're very different from your regular paint. Look how thick that is. So for that reason, you don't really need to shake them. But you need to grab yourself a medium dry brush for a model of this size. It's especially important that it is a dry brush because the bristles on these brushes are much more coarse than regular brushes, much stiffer. And that's very important for this technique, as you shall see in a moment. What you do is get a little bit loaded on your brush and start dabbing it into some tissue like this, because this will work the paint into the bristles. Now, I find using a tissue is better than a palette for this because it absorbs more paint and helps me control how much I've got in the brush. You kind of want your brush to be looking like that when you start committing it to the model. So all you do is get your miniature and start flicking the brush back and forth over the detail like that. And well, you can see immediately it's caught all the raised surfaces and all the detail and really picked them out. You see? So it's very easy this. Just work your way across the model and build it up. Now, it's always best to apply too little rather than too much and build it up steadily until you're happy. And be aware that this technique is a little bit messy, so you might find that you start getting the paint on areas you don't want. But that's fine. Just neaten it up afterwards with some base paint. Right, so I finished applying the dry paint to all the metallic areas, and well, you can see how they make all that detail pop out immediately, can't you? It looks fantastic, and it's so easy to do this. So the thing to remember about using dry paints is that these are designed to allow you to get quick and easy highlights on your models. Apply them with a dry brush, and remember that having too little paint is better than too much. And finally, it's a good idea to use a tissue to help you control your paint and wipe off any excess.